everybody, and good afternoon. Thank you so much for joining us on this afternoon's live streamed concert from Live Music Now. Live Music Now is a charity that works across the UK, and normally we would be, every year we'd go into lots of different venues and settings and care homes and schools and hospitals to do in-person concerts. Sadly, due to the COVID pandemic, we haven't been able to visit people face to face, so we've moved everything online. So thank you so much for joining us for this concert this afternoon. We have made the return to face to face concerts, so I think there's been 60 in the last week, COVID secure face to face concerts. So we're really looking forward to visiting you all again soon in person, but thank you for joining us today online. So we are the Rise Trio. It's so great to be here with you this afternoon. Thanks so much. My name is Pip, and today I will be singing for you and playing my flute.
I'm Hedi. I'll be playing the guitar.
My name is Mickey, and I'll be singing as well. I'll be playing a little bit of glockenspiel, and I'll also be playing this drum that you probably can't quite see, called a cajon, that I'm sitting on. So that's what I'll be playing, and we're going to start with a piece that Pip wrote, actually, called Delicious 24.
To the strong beat in that one. Okay, we're going to carry on now this afternoon. We thought it would be nice to do a song to welcome everyone here to join us. So do sing along at home. Also, if you would like a shout out and you're watching live, then do pop your venue or your name in the comments or where you're tuning in from. We are streaming live from Liverpool. So do pop some things in the comments if you would like a shout out. Okay, so this is our welcome song. It's going to be a little instrumental tune, but there is also a chorus that you can join in and sing. So we always love a good sing song. We're hoping that you're going to join us at home by singing along to many of our pieces and songs this afternoon. So the words are, hello everyone, welcome here today. So do join in if you would like to.
Thank you. welcome here today.
Thank you so much. I'm sure I could hear everyone singing so beautifully all the way here in Liverpool. Okay, so we've warmed up our voices a little bit. Now we're going to warm up our bodies. So we're going to do a few little stretches and things because it's always good. I always feel better after a stretch, don't you, Mickey?
I certainly do.
So we're going to do a few stretches and things to some music and we're going to feel the beat because some of them that we've got coming up here this afternoon, you never know, you might want to do a bit of dancing, so we don't want anyone to pull a muscle or anything like that. So get ourselves ready for a bit of physical activity. I'll have a quick check in the comments. Fantastic. That's right. So if you would like to say hello or have a shout out, do let us know in the comments and we will say hello. All right then. So let's start by rubbing our hands together. That's it. Maybe a bit faster. Okay, are you ready to go to now, are you? Show us in the comments. I hope you are feeling warmed up and ready. Goodness me, I certainly am. So, what should we do next, Mickey?
Yeah, should we? I think we should sing a song together. So we've warmed up our bodies a little bit. So yeah, maybe a good time to warm up our voices. So we're going to sing a song now called Aleo, which is a call and response song. With very, very simple words, which Pip's going to demonstrate for you. And this is a Polynesian folk song, isn't it? I think. Yeah, and it's a call and response. It's nice and simple. Should we go through it?
Yeah, let's have a little practice. So the words go, I'm going to show you what I'm doing the call, and Mickey and Hedi are going to demonstrate what you should do, so you can follow them if you're not quite sure. So it's going to go, are we in ole, is that right? So we're going to go, oleo,
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 oleo.
Good, and again, oleo,
oleo.
And then watch out, because I go, ola, and you don't copy, you're going to go, ola, la, la, like you're telling me off and keeping me in out of trouble. Ola.
Oh la la.
Oh la.
Oh la la.
Brilliant. Okay, I think we've got it. What do you think?
Sounds good.
Let's put it together. All right, set up the groove and then we'll have a go at the chorus. Do you feel to have a little dance now that you've warmed up your bodies? You might want to wave your arms. You might want to tap your knees. Are you ready? Oleo.
Oleo.
Sing a song now called Every Day by one of our favourite artists, Buddy Holly, which I'm sure a lot of you will know. Yeah, and this is called Every Day, and if you hear if you've heard the record, you'll hear at the very beginning the sound of people just tapping their legs like this. So we're hoping maybe if you could join in with that where you guys are, and that will set where the tempo is. I'm just going to get my glockenspiel and leave that on there.
Thank you.
Fantastic stuff. Thank you so much, everybody. Brilliant. Right then, Hedi, I think this is one of your favourites, isn't it?
It is. It's one of my favourite songs. It's called Peggio, or sometimes known as Pretty Peggio. And it was kind of made popular in the 60s, I think. And it was very popular with the folk artists in New York, in Greenwich Village. But I was trying to find out, because I think it actually originates from Scotland. And it's set in this magical, non-geographical location called Fenario. I'm using my capo here really high up to make the sound really high, but it means that I have to keep kind of tuning the guitar. So I'm just gonna quickly make sure I'm all right, more or less. And then we'll play it. I hope you enjoy it. The version that we're playing is kind of inspired by the Simon and Garfunkel version, but so many people have recorded it, including Bob Dylan and Joan Baez.
To join in along with as well, if you know it, called Molly Malone, which was made famous by the Dubliners, which is a traditional song, I think, is it? It's a traditional?
Mm-hmm.
And we're also going to put in the middle of it, we're gonna put in an old Lancashire hornpipe, not one written by Pip. yeah. So, should we do it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Tune whilst we are thinking about all these sort of Irish influences in our music and in our playing. I think that one, that combination that we've just played for you there, is particularly special to me, as I have Irish family from Dublin and grew up in Lancashire, and we are here in Liverpool, so it seems quite apt to do that for you today. So we're going to carry on now with a traditional Irish tune called Morrison's. This one's got a really nice strong beat, so do feel free to have a good dance and a boogie wherever you're watching from, or feel free to tap along to the beat or the pulse, which Mickey will be playing for you on the cajon. So this is Morrison's, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
All right, we hope you had a really good dance and a boogie to that one. So, what have we got next?
We're going to play Leaving of Liverpool, and then we're going to play I Only Want to Be With You. So we'll start with Leaving of Liverpool. I don't know much about this song in terms of its history, but it is in D major. That's good to know.
Fantastic. We've had a few shout outs. Thank you for the kind comments about our singing in harmony. It's one of our favourite things to do, I think. It's one of our signature things, would you say, Mickey? That we love to sing in harmony together.
Yeah, we like to try and do that, for sure.
Yeah, we try. And we've got someone watching from New York City. So, hello to New York. So, there we go. It's quite apt, really, because we're doing the Leaving of Liverpool, and this is about setting sail to America. So, we hope you enjoy it.
Oh,
stuff. So time for something quite different, really, after all that excitement of that one. Have we had some other comments? No, not just yet. So this next one, something a bit different, really, isn't it? We're going to do I Only Want to Be With You. And this is a nice little chill out one. Maybe if you've got someone to have a little slow dance with, or if you're in a care home and you might have some chiffon scarves or something, you might want to do some dancing and movement activities for this one, perhaps. Or do just sing along. Here we go. We hope you enjoy it.
To do. We're going to play the Wild Mountain Time in just a second. Before we do, we'd just like to say thanks very much to the Millitrope Foundation for funding this concert. And if you'd like to make a donation to Live Music Now and keep the music going, you can visit the Just Giving page, which I think is in the link in the description in the comments there.
Yeah, and thanks so much. Thanks so much for joining us. There are live concerts every Wednesday at the same time of 2 p.m. So do check back in next week. It's quite a special one. It's with a fantastic harpist called Elizabeth Bass. So that would be a good one, to check out for sure. And if you'd like some more before Wednesday, you can have a look at the Live Music Now website, which again I think will be in the chat. A link to that. There's a whole incredible library of concerts that you can listen to, and also on the Live Music Now Facebook page, more concerts to check out there as well. So thanks again, yeah. And shall we do the last song now?
Yeah. So this is a favourite of ours, isn't it? This is the Wild Mountain Time. It's a traditional Scottish song, and it would be so beautiful if you could do sing along and join us on the chorus. Thanks once again from us all for having us. It's been an absolute pleasure to spend today with you, and we hope you've enjoyed this concert. So this is the Wild Mountain Time. Thanks so much for joining, everybody. Take care. Thank you.
Thanks.